safely say that the Gasparillo station, yeah, I have been seeing a lot of improvement over the last couple of years, especially in terms of the presence of police in and around Gasparillo reform area. Crime, in my opinion, is not something where you can be on top of it 100% all the time. Yeah, because, I mean, that could only happen if we are all in the minds of the criminals, but we're not. So, yes, there will be incidents, but at the end of the day, it could be minimized. And the police presence is clearly minimizing it in Gasparillo.
First of all, I think it's good that we have this initiative and the police are trying to engage us and also get our participation and feedback. So one of my questions, I have a question really, is what are some of the specific opportunities for the community to actually be involved or engaged with you in these kinds of partnerships that you are mentioning? So if you'd give some examples, I think one of the other officers was talking about a specific project and opportunities for funding to do something. But are there other day-to-day things that are happening that the police can support with, so community or neighborhood watch groups and that sort of thing?
Tell you thanks very much for those fine comments about the Gasparillo police. And not only the Gasparillo police, but the whole division has been mandated to increase that sense of police presence in the communities. But we have gone a bit further in that. It's not mere presence, but what we really desire is active presence from the police officers. And this is why you're seeing so many stop and search exercises being taking place. There are activities. There are activities in forms of the neighborhood watch groups. There are activities in the form of the station council, station community council. There are activities in which, as Mr. Wolf indicated, you can engage even your children in the police youth club. And there are many other activities that you can engage the police with. One of the more real or realistic approaches that if we live in a community like Gasparillo, and from the faces I see here, it would appear to me, I might be wrong, that almost everybody know each other. And if that is not even the case, what you can probably do is, and everybody have a phone, you can look around and see a phone in everybody's hands. You can form these little chat groups, and you see suspicious activities, you see suspicious vehicles and so on, and inclusive in those chat groups with the police officers also, so that action can be taken and taken almost immediately. But my advice to you is to initiate any one of these activities. If you first meet with the inspector or the sergeant in charge of the Gasparillo Police Station, they will guide you along, be members of the committee council, and from there you can take it step by step further.